Driver for all this was to provide an opportunity for patients with end-stage heart disease who couldn't either qualify or just didn't get a heart in time to treat their really poor heart function with a transplant.
We are all very excited to see this big heart beating in this human. This big heart has performed so far very well, even beyond our expectations. We have not seen any signs of rejection.